Guys, welcome to the next part of Scientific Lead. So where we left off, I was basically showing you guys what we were doing. Right now there is a war going on between, was it again? I think it was these guys, right? So they're at war with these guys, right? I think. I don't know. I didn't pay attention enough. Alright, so let's go ahead and see what we could do to keep ourselves, well, I wouldn't say ahead because we're not ahead right now, but try to get ahead. Or it's too late. Let's see, can we build something out of this? No. Oh wait, we don't have those. Or, I'm sorry, alloys. Alright, big brain now. So this will basically allow us to ascend our leaders and just get more powerful overall. They're all like special plans, I think. I forgot about all this stuff. Prosperity. Actually, no, we should just get another building slot and then we'll put high density residential. Sure, build a garden or something, I don't know. Alright, so now we need more. There we go. Population is going out of control. An asteroid habitat, why not? Mm-hmm. I feel like I just upgraded this a few times already. I'll take a look at this. Okay, I guess not. Oh wait, what? Why is it doing that? Okay. I know you guys are already at war. Oh, some weird stuff going on. Oh, maybe they're all at war. Oh, cool. Wonder why they don't mess with us. Also put some food on this world too. Oops. Is finally done. Dang, turns out asteroids are not very habitable, even less so than the hostile planet. Crazy. Yeah, maybe we should make this a military world because we do need more naval capacity, and we're not going to do that without. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Oh no, we gotta be at war. Who are we at war with? These guys. Oh my god, so much stuff going on. Okay, okay. Why not? Let's just send our guys in there. Oh, I just realized we have no armies. Uh-oh. We need more food. Yeah, we need everyone to work as farmers right now. Yeah, we're gonna need more armies. Yeah, we're just gonna make this planet just extremely powerful with military. Actually, we'll rename it, let's put Soldier Asteroid. Yup. I don't even know what that means, but we're just gonna go with it. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned for the next part.